我見到咧就頭先我明明見到有超過三隻狗嘅，即係之前明明係得三隻狗嘅啫嘛。佢跟住咧又多咗幾隻狗，可能係爭地盤。你睇下睇下，可能係爭地盤。而家我睇啲狗喺度做乜？呢啲狗咧比起啲 ranch dogs 咧，仲更加狂野。你明唔明啊？即係可能係比較 feral 一啲，即係似狼啦，就比較似狼啦，唔似嗰啲城市狗。嗰啲城市狗咧，成日都係即係一定要有條嘢嚇，即係有條嘢有 leash 咁樣咧 ，walking on leash 咁樣咧，佢哋係 very attached to their owners， 咁係所以係唔一樣嘅。即係就算有啲人經過餵下佢哋咁樣咧。他們都應該不會當那些是 owner 來的，那些野狗現在不知道他們去哪裡。那我去看看，去標行那裡看看，看看有隻狗在那裡。我去看那些狗歷險，剛才看他們好像要不就爭地盤，要不呢就是好像文化交流團咁樣咧，即係例如話我呢邊有三隻狗，嗰邊有三隻狗，睇，即係我呢邊有三隻狗，嗰邊有三隻狗嚇。咁咧我哋 meet and greet 咁樣，即係唔知係敵係友啊，知唔知啊？即係不知是敵是友咁樣就係、是、然後有啲咩好似 interclub 嗰啲咁樣咧，你 interclub 咪兩個 club 兩個 club 啲。兩個 club 嗰啲，例如 BJJ 嗰啲，即係巴西柔術嗰啲打埋一起嘅，兩個 club 啊，你睇下嗰只狗而家望過嚟啊，我想睇佢咩意思啊。佢哋而家都係 marking the territory 嘅喺度因為佢哋頭先我見到佢哋有另外一堆狗咧，又出現咗啊嘛。咁佢哋係一個族群啦，另外一個族群啦。我就喺度諗下，到底佢哋係 friendly match 啊 ，meet and greet 啊，定係 turf war 咧？係咪先？有啲似狼群啊，係咪啊？啲村狗，睇下佢哋做咩先。剛才那邊有四隻的嘛，那邊有四隻啊，這邊有三隻。他們不知道是不是打 interclub 是不是？我們現在 interclub 就好像兩個Raptors Muay Thai Club and they literally fight like fight against members of the other club。有陣時真係咁嘅狗氣，有幾隻狗。How do they interpret me though? It's like how do they interpret me? It's like they are not really reacting to me. At least not yet, right? They're just watching out for something. I don't know what they're watching out for, but they are certainly not reacting to me.我就係懷疑佢哋係好似 interclub 咁樣咧，就係話我之前咪講咗嘅，即係兩個 BJJ club， 我哋而家就打 friendly match 咁樣啊，即係可能係咁樣，亦都可能只不過係 meet and greet 啫啊，好似嗰啲咩 fellowship 嗰啲，喂，兩個 church 嘅 fellowship 嚇，咁話啊，你係邊個？你係邊間教會嘅？啊，原來係咁樣啊，即係咁樣啊。不過頭先我聽到 growl 咧，同埋佢成班友衝上去咧，都好似唔係話特別友善，可能係要即係例如要建立威信咁啊。第四隻狗啦，一二三四，呢度太多人啦，真係唔係好好玩。